That's what she'll start with, and she's been working on that for like an hour. It's really good for her back muscles and her neck and her beak, and it's kind of enrichment because she doesn't just gobble her food down. You hear that crunch? I love that sound. That means she's sharpening her beak. She'll break up those bones into little bits. And I'll show you what sometimes is left. Hold on.